I've wanted to work around wildlife since I was 5. So when I say this is my dream world, this is like little 5-year-old Emily's dream world. So I volunteered with Animal Rescue for about 2 years before a position became available. Even when I was just a volunteer, I would always say that this was my favorite job. Every day I come in and I'm interacting with an endangered animal and I'm doing my small little part in their life. And I think that that's really powerful. Our days are busy. We are rarely sitting. We're running around. I usually have about 4 things on my brain at all times that I'm actively doing. My legs are tired and I'm tired, but I left and all the turtles are safe and happy and healthy. And so, I mean, I can't think of a better way to be exhausted, I guess. You get these animals into rehab and it is pretty bleak in the beginning, but over the months that they spend in rehab and you're helping to care for them, you know, you're seeing that energy come back and you're seeing those wounds heal and you're seeing them gain weight and you're seeing them turn into that kind of picturesque turtle that you have in your mind. It means a heck of a lot to know that there are my previous patients out there that are hopefully really thriving and that had a second chance, you know, because we had a couple months with them. At 31, I'm making my 5-year-old self really, really proud. And so I think that that is really exciting.